chord, like.
Here it is.
They ain't listening for that thing. It's like they throw before a loop.
In my phone, I'm may get some close-ups.
You have to, you know, you like playing it in settings, you have to, you know, sometimes almost at the spur of the moment, no, if this particular chord is going to work.
Just he has a lot of videos on YouTube. It's Derrick Jackson.
Sometimes you may not want to just
great
go
gospel
too far out. Particularly in a certain, I mean, you know, sometimes, lots of times, you know, the term less is better. You know, it's just, you know, you have to kind of feel that pain. And even though sometimes, or, you know, almost think intentionally, okay, should I change this? No, you're going to kind of just interrupt stuff too much because ultimately, you still don't want to do things to like be like this. I mean, and at a certain time, to like do things, like in concerts and in certain settings, you know, but, you know, that's why sometimes in a lot of worship settings, you know, you may not hear well at a particular time in the service. You know, I mean, there's sometimes I play this role in a lot of
save my battery on my phone. If they do any more playing after they dismiss, I may be up close and get a little bit then. But right now, I'm going to go ahead and sign off right now. So, bless y'all. Bless y'all.
Michael Jackson finishes his final thing. We got a couple more minutes, okay? But just in general, you know, I would just say, you know, I'll tell you, I think I was saying something today, that I'm really done. You know, that music is like technology. It's you think you're gonna explore a lot of things, and there's always, I mean, sometimes I'm sitting down playing and I might hit a chord and I might just kind of try something, go somewhere, and like, oh, that'll work too. You know, and it's like, you know, it's endless. You know, you never get to the point where you can figure it all out.
It's easy, man.
So, you know, I would say just experiment with a lot of different things, but, and I'll tell you, a lot of things is sometimes I find myself doing. You know, I grew up listening to a whole lot of classical music, and of course I studied classical too. But listening at a lot of those symphonies by Tchaikovsky, Beethoven, even the Mozart, a lot of Bach's music. Bach was really so much ahead of his time. You know, he really kind of inspired a lot of things that happened. I would go to these movies and be kind of folding in on a lot of the soundtrack, the orchestration. You can find use in that. It's like, man, you send you to a worship zone, you know. Oh man,
that's okay, Kurt.
God bless you.
Yes, sir.
Come on, y'all.